surf, bitch, I'm in rake mode. Woo! Yo, welcome back to JB to Infinity. It's your boy JB. Yo, today we getting into Unaccommodating. And yo, I've been hearing a lot about this song. I'm gonna be honest with y'all, this better be hot, because a lot of people have been saying like, yo, you gotta check this out. You gotta check out Unaccommodating. M went off, Young M.A went off. And I'm a fan of both sides. Like, I don't doubt it, don't get me wrong, but I'm just saying, it's a lot of pressure on this song riding, because like the way people been riding for this song, it's up there, man. Like, a lot of people been really, really pressing hard for this song. So without further ado, let's shout them out. Shout out to Pascal Fortin, and shout out to Ricardo Champitas, and shout out to Mike. Shout out to Sarah. Shout out to Heather, and shout out to Rick. Shout out to y'all for checking out this song, and a lot of other people co-signed it as well. So we about to get into this right now. Like I said, a lot of pressure's on. If you're new to the channel, hit the like and subscribe button. Let's get into it. Eminem, Accommodating, featuring Young M.A.
Oh, this is what we doing.
What we doing.
I like the wobble wobble. Shake it, shake it. Break it, break it. Nigga, we made it, they hate it, hate it.
Yeah.
Pro professional, pure persistent, I'm paper chasing.
Woo! Yo, the alliteration that she does, man, she's so good at it. Yeah, and I'm a fan of Young M.A. too. If you haven't heard, she did a freestyle called Brooklyn Cypher over the Jay-Z Where I'm From beat. Ew, bro, it's insane. Let's go.
Oh, this is what we doing.
Let's go.
I like the wobble wobble. Shake it. Break it, break it. Nigga, we made it. They hate it, hate it. Pro professional, pure persistent, I'm paper chasing.
Woo.
I hate complaining, I hate it waiting. I'll pay for patience. But I hate to pay a bill. And I made a meal without a major deal. Yeah, her ass fake, but she came for real. Money ain't a thing for real. It's a broke lingo. And no, ain't nothing sweetie, this is no Quavo.
Woo, it ain't nothing sweetie, this is no Quavo. Yeah, I like that.
Her ass fake, but she came for real.
Mm-hmm.
Money ain't a thing for real. It's a broke lingo. And no, ain't nothing sweetie, this is no Quavo. Man, I just get high and let my hoes lay low.
Woo.
I just want some face, but this is no face show.
Hey.
Do right and kill everybody, Drake mode. Hello. Bitch, I'm trying to eat, I'll take your plate mode.
Yeah.
Hello. Disrespect the life and I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode.
Woo! Bitch, you can leave this earth, I'm in rake mode.
I'm in gang mode. You can leave this earth, bitch, I'm in rake mode. I'm in cake mode.
Yeah.
I'm in rave mode. What up, Marshall? I'm a Martian. I'm in way mode.
Woo!
Neck wet, big drip. I'm in rain mode. Eight niggas, eight hitters, take eight souls. Collect pesos, and I'm paid, so. Self-made goals.
Beat is hard, too.
Leaves. Where does the pain go?
Yeah, pain leaves.
Tip of the backwood is where the flame goes. To the skies where my brain goes. Same pack, same fiend, selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose.
Woo! Me and my niggas. Pinocchio on the pistol, they got the same nose. Oh man.
Fiend selling the same clothes. Pinocchio and my pistol, they got the same nose. Me and my niggas gotta eat, we share the same stove. Case closed, bodies in my lane, bitch, lane closed.
Game over, Thanos, on you HOs, on my.
Alright, hold on. Young M.A versus Fire. The style, like what I would say. Voice, bars, style, and flow, right? The flow is there. I know she got bars. The style is like, for her, it's the style. And then she does got that laid back kind of raspy voice, but the style is where it's at. M just came in talking about he Thanos. All right, let's go. Shout out to the Marvel fans. Don't post no Doctor Strange spoilers, please.
Do they got the same nose? Me and my niggas gotta eat. We share the same stove. Case closed. Bodies in my lane, bitch. Lane closed.
Game over. Thanos on you HOs. On my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger.
The petty shit, we don't pay toes, get the plunger.
Thanos, on you HOs, on my petty shit, but I don't paint toes. Get the plunger, cause Marshall and it may go. Plum crazy, call us liquid plumber, cause even Drano.
Liquid plumber, cause even Drano.
Cause Marshall and it may go. Plum crazy, call us liquid plumber,
cause even Drano.
Beat not suck at the duffy tots, you're gonna need 3 spots of police officers at least to come pull me off of it. And I don't stop, please dog, I need y'all to keep talking shit, cause I feed off of it. I am the complete opposite of these beat talks. To spit these weak bars, I'm gonna leave carnage.
Woo!
Be so toxic, it'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen.
oxygen. Woo! Talking about the chemicals. Like, yo, oh my God, be so toxic, it'll block the passages and get, yo, come on, literally choke on it. These weak bars, I'm gonna leave carnage. East thought it'll be so toxic, it'll block the wind through your esophagus. Stop it, cutting off your oxygen. Then I hit them pads like a boxing gym. Better watch for Slim, gonna get the pop. And when I'm at the top, I get them on top. I'm giving it to anyone who wanna come get it, and I'm not gonna stop. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the... He said, of course it is. He cleansed him, forgave him for his sins. He's because he's God, like, because he's God. But he cleansed him for his mortal sins. Yo, he's like, yo, M is special, man. Oh my God, that's so funny. But when they ask me, is the war finished with MGK? Of course it is. I cleanse them of his mortal sins. I'm God and the Lord forgives even the devil worshippers. I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns and you're from the school. Talk about, you know, rap devil, the devils, you know what I mean? He said, you know, oh my Lord, oh my God. Worshippers, I'm moving on, but you know your scruples are gone when you're born with Lucifer's horns and you're from the school of notorious Puba Cuban the poor. I just teaches two to my students, showed them all the blueprint and formula. Yes. But it seems like the more they study my music. He's saying he studied from Big and Pooba and them, but he said then his students came and studied him. Yo, come on, man. All right, just teachers tutored my students, showed them all the blueprint and formula. But it seems like the more they study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. Yo, he said they remind me of eyeballs. He's watching his pupils get cornier. Yo, come on, man. It's the ice scheme. But like, yo. That's so dope. They study my music, the more they remind me of eyeballs. I'm watching my pupils get cornier. But I'm contemplating yelling bombs away on the game like I'm outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. Oh my God. This is like right after it just happened too. Yo, like, yo, didn't it? I'm about to look that up. Didn't it happen like the week this album dropped? When did he, how fast did he record this? But I'm contemplating yelling bombs. I know this album came out like outside of an Ariana Grande concert waiting. Where's the Osama bin? I've been lying lately. I'm behaving. They want me gone away. They want a John Benet me. I'm unaccommodating. But I don't see why they hate me. I'm a clown like John Wayne Gacy. They call me Kanye crazy. Ape shit Beyonce Jay-Z. And I'm back with Andre Baby. And the doctor's operating. But he never put no scrubs on from Snoop Kid out to Shady. Shady like a shadow or your silhouette. Intellect a better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow. He said he's getting head like a pillow pet. From Snoop Kid out to Shady. Shady like a shadow for your silhouette. Intellect a better check and see why you fit upset. Cause I met your bitch on the internet. Now I'm getting head like a pillow pet. That bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the... Yo, shout out to all y'all who know what that line meant. When you got the cartridge, it's not working. Like, it's not working. Hold on, pass it here. Shout out to all my gamers, man. Yo, comment down below what's your favorite game, man. All time. It don't have to be new or anything like that. It could be on a Sega. It could be on a Super Nintendo. You let me know. Bimbo can put her lips all the way around his bone and then blow. Like a dusty cartridge from an old Nintendo. Those were the days, but I bet you I'm never gonna be broke again. No, I don't smoke, but I got paper to be blunt. I'm rolling in dough. Woo! Got paper, smoke, blunt, rolling in dough. Come on, man. Never gonna be broke again. No, Indo. I got paper to be blunt. I'm rolling in dough. And I keep it 1,000,000. Real. Murder. Kill. Nigga played it 22-22. Bitch, the fucking boss, shoot 22. Shit I won't do just to get a few YouTube views. Run up in a church like pew. Cause that's what I do. But even to the untrained human eye, we ain't the same, you and I. Yeah. Somebody should have explained to you why. For you to go against me, it's simply insane, you will die. That's why they call me kamikaze. It's plain suicide. Yeah. But I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a bee rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse, and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look of disgust, I don't doubt it. Be bad as I begin to fucking devour the track, and you backpedal that as a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. Saudi attack when the towers collapse. Yo, I heard that whole scheme, too. Yo, it's too much. It's too much. Run that back. Yeah. That's why they call me kamikaze. It's plain suicide. That bar's so hard.
But I know magic, and here go my last trick. I'm about to say abracadabra and pull a bee rabbit up out of my hat. I'm about to relapse, and I bet you that you won't know how to react. But a look of disgust, I don't doubt it. Be that as I begin to fucking devour the track, and you backpedal that as a cowardly act like a Saudi attack when the towers collapse. They call me Saddam Hussein.
Yo, this is so hard.
Where's Osama bin?
I've been lying lately.
Look at how I'm behaving. They want me going away. They want a John Benet me. I'm unaccommodating.
Yo, that was Unaccommodating, Eminem, featuring Young M.A. That was fire. That lived up to it, man. Yo, M went off. Young M.A. was her typical self. Super dope. Yo, comment down below what you thought about that. Of course, if you're new, hit the like and subscribe button. But yo, once again, shout out to Pasco Fortin. Shout out to Ricardo Champitas. Shout out to Mike. Shout out to Rick. And shout out to Heather and I believe Sarah. Shout out to y'all. Comment down below something else for me to check out. We're going to get to the whole album, so of course. And as well as Kamikaze and Revival. But yo, JB to Infinity, we out. Peace.